The Bible lets us know that in John chapter 15 and verse 11, Jesus told his disciples these words. He said, "These things have I spoken unto you, that my joy might be made, and that your joy might be full." Listen, it doesn't matter what you're going through, what the situation, Jesus is the joy of your salvation.
Yeah.